We are live in the building. Hello, hello. What's up, guys? Yo, Ivan.
And also Paul.
What's up, guys? You look so cuddly cute tonight. Just been having like just a chill couple hours, you know, just chilling, getting used to like being away from home too, right? So it's like going through a little bit of like some home, missing home, but it's all good. Got my boy here, Ivan, and we're watching Miami Dolphins versus Philly, two best teams in the league right now.
Yeah, love it. Good game so far.
Gina, thank you. Michelle, thank you. It's my birthday. Will's boo, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm gonna get some sweatpants on though.
Yeah.
I just wanna get comfy, bro.
Yeah.
Wanna just like play chill and watch movies tonight, and then tomorrow we'll go do stuff?
I'm so down.
I just need one like chill ass night.
Yeah, of course. Hello, hello. Hey, Bob and Ivan. What's up?
Bro,
hello, guys. Yo, what's up?
I don't think I have any, like, push nothing.
Oh.
Yeah? Or do I?
I don't think so, no. Because I think you and Gavin had the last one.
But didn't we go before the game?
No. We went to go buy something else.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Who cares, honestly?
Yeah. Looking good. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Love your TikTok. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. I just honestly had to make one. Love the new TikTok, thank you.
Bro, your TikTok was sick.
Thanks.
Like, really sick.
Like, we can't.
What is it?
We get in your TikTok immediately to get TikTok. I was like, damn.
How do you make TikToks like that?
Me?
Yeah.
It just, my mind just gets so
open. What app do you use?
Oh, I just did
CapCut?
over TikTok itself.
Oh, actually?
I didn't use CapCut, no.
I know what you do.
Yeah, I just did it manually.
That's it.
Thank you,
guys. What's up, guys? What's good? We are watching the Philadelphia-Miami game right now, and we're just having a chill night tonight. Chill. We ordered some food. We got a Caesar salad. We just had some lamb too earlier. Some lamb pasta, which was really good, eh?
I liked it.
It was pretty good, eh?
It filled me up, like I couldn't eat the whole thing.
Did you get a burger?
No. I just got the gelato.
Oh.
And just the ice cream.
You got ice cream?
Yeah.
You want ice cream?
So bad. Like, I'm craving it.
Really?
Craving it.
But yeah, so I got Caesar salad, Ivan's got his gelato, and I think he got a bottle of champagne.
Maybe.
Did you?
I did, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I did.
So I'll put me to sleep.
Know it. What's going on tomorrow? Tomorrow?
I say we do like a lot of videos and like scenery.
Yeah, a lot of content, and then the boat tour. That'd be cool. The NBA game will be on Wednesday. Yep, on Wednesday. OKC. And that's gonna be awesome. That is going to be awesome.
So, I stepped in poo with my new shoes already. Did I tell you about that?
I heard it while I was taking my nap, and I was like, oh, I felt so bad. I was like, oh.
You knew?
Yeah. I heard you talk about it, like, with Gavin, and I was like, I just got, like, that, like, one memory.
Yeah, so, guys, I stepped in poo with my shoes. So, I was taking a poo, and then it's a little personal, but I come off, whatever, and then I take my shoes off, and then I smell poo, and I'm like, wait, that's not right. What the fuck just happened? Like, that never happens, right? But then, like, so I'm looking at my shoe and I'm like, what the fuck is that smell? And then I turn it around and just this massive blob of shit poo on my shoe. Bro, I thought I could just take it off, like, just wipe it off. So I'm like wiping it off and stuff with shit, like everything, like, and then it's not coming off. So I'm like, fuck it, bro, use my fingers. So I'm just like scraping it so I can like wash it after, disgusting. Oh. But it didn't come out. So this is the worst part, guys.
Yeah.
I used my toothbrush. So I don't have a toothbrush right now, but we'll get another one. But
yeah,
the toothbrush was the only way. I took the toothbrush, scrubbed it, didn't come out still. So I put toothpaste on the toothbrush, scrubbed it. It took a while, and then I had to take Q-tips and get in between the crevices. It, oh shit is right, bro.
Yeah.
It was shitty.
Yeah. Oh god. My stomach feels like weak now because, like, you know, like we're talking about ice cream and food, this, that, and then guys, like I was in the bathroom just getting shit off my, and I'm just like, just lost my appetite. That was playing. Oh. Oh gosh, yeah. Yeah. It happens to the best of us, hey guys? It happens to the best.
Bro, it was crazy.
Call the front desk.
Yeah, for a toothbrush.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
Okay, yeah. I thought they meant because of the shoes. Imagine if you called them downstairs. Oh, hey, my things are coming to poo. Can you fix it? Oh my god.
Shit, yeah. Happens.
Oh, I'm so freaking cute. Thank you. Oh god.
You have to put them in the washer. I know, I was wondering, can you put shoes in the washer? Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Right? Or bring it to the dry cleaner.
Yeah.
But bro, holy fuck, dude. I can't believe. And it wasn't just like a little bit of poo. It looked like a horse's in the hay. Slapped right on.
Oh god.
The whole shoe, half the shoe.
Oh my god.
Like a hockey puck smacked on the side of it. Right? It was nuts.
A hockey puck. Oh gosh.
I guess at the game, yeah, I think it was at the game where I stepped in the poo.
Yep.
Oh. I think, because I came home walking normal. But
oh god. Oh my lord. Oh man.
Bro, we should watch like Nelk's pranks tonight, like the old ones.
I'm so down.
And just laugh our ass off.
I'd be so down for that. Oh man.
Dude, you guys at the hotel. Yeah.
Yep. Do y'all have girlfriends?
Ivan has a girlfriend.
Yep.
Ivan's got a girlfriend now.
I got my boo-boo.
Have you talked to her since you've been here?
Oh yeah, I talk to her like every hour.
Really?
Yeah.
Just checking in on each other and stuff?
Yeah, just talk about our days and how much we miss each other and stuff. Chill night, restock the energy, very, very true.
The thing with Ivan that's sick is he's never had guys, thank you so much for the gifts. He's never had like an actual relationship that's been really serious. Like,
yeah.
You were single through all of high school.
All of high school.
Right?
Yeah.
And now you have a girlfriend, bro. It's actually cool, bro.
I know.
Me, on the other hand, fuck. I don't even know how many girlfriends I've had this year. Fuck, I think, what, 35? No, I'm kidding. That's a joke. But no, I look up to that, bro. I'm proud of you, yeah. Honestly.
Honest, bro, thank you.
You're doing good shit.
Thank you, man. Honestly. You know? No, it's so crazy because it just happens so fast. It's a lot to take in at the moment, but then like you look back and you just appreciate it like so much.
100, or let's get to 100,000 taps, guys. Let's see if we can do it. Watch the taps, ready? Watch how fast they go, ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna be at 80K by the time I go to the washroom back, ready?
Yeah,
go.
All right.
I'm going to the washroom back.
Yeah.
I'm just walking here too.
Yeah. They are hard work, yeah. How'd you meet?
107K.
Yep. I know.
Bro, I was coming back nervous I wasn't going to beat the goal.
And you exceeded it. You need your... Yeah, I do.
Wait, wax? What do you mean your wax?
Hair wax.
Oh.
To hold it better and to make it shine a bit more.
Your hair?
Yeah. Because after like a shower, it just kind of falls and it's so soft.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Even when you use like gel, it just kind of just...
Will you ever shave your head?
Never.
You like hair?
Actually, maybe when I'm like 30, just see how it honestly looks like.
Right?
Just see how it looks like. I'd be so curious.
What's a bit of filter you can try? Like a bald filter.
Yeah.
Wait, can you use filters on this? Yeah, you can.
Yeah. It'll be under effects.
Yeah, effects. Mr. Bean. Damn.
Oh.
Imagine you're like, hey guys, this is my AI friend. He's from Mars.
That's actually so cool.
Like, I just look different. I'd be sick, bro.
Imagine, like you get up in the morning and you're just like, something different about me today.
Ooh. Like those shades. All filter. Is that all? Baby, bald. I want bald. Daddy, where are you? Thank you guys for the glass. Debbie? Damn, Debbie, you could do like a nice, like, a wall twerk. Can I wall twerk it? Actually, no, I don't think you want that.
I want to.
Whoever can get faster.
Dude, what the heck?
Wait. Oh, it's all on you.
It's scaring you, that filter now, eh? Okay. Hey, you know what? I'm done. There's no bald filter.
Wow.
Okay. What's this?
I think it's some, like, background.
It's so
we're done.
Let's get off this tree, bro.
Yeah.
Pop off this branch, bro. Actually, yo, I'm gonna go see Jelly. Yeah, man. Yeah, you already know what I'm saying, man. Smoked out. All right, let's go. I'm done.
Oh.
Teresa, Sheila, thank you. I blame Dama, thank you. Did Gavin get home safe? He's about to get on the plane right now. Try the raccoon. Is there a raccoon? I don't know. Gina, thank you. Is Alex coming? I hope so. I think so.
Petta, thank you.
He better, yeah, he better, he better. I'm on the plane too. Oh man, it was great meeting you. Michelle, thank you. Fun day. Yeah, today was just like a chill day, but it was a fun day. I just want to get a really good sleep tonight and then have a sick day tomorrow. Go take some sick pictures, videos, and yeah. Sheila with 1,000 roses. Sheila, thank you so much. Deb, thank you so much. Yeah, we got some football on right now. Phillies beat Miami. Then I think we're gonna play some Chell tonight.
Oh yeah.
Rip some Chell. We all need some rest, right? It's been a trip already. And we still got 2 more sports games, which would be sick. Tomorrow's basically the only day that we don't have a sports game. So it'll just be like, I guess, full content and stuff.
Yeah.
Games are so fun. I know, frick. The Bears was sick game. That was so fun. And it was such good weather and stuff. Like, it was all really sick.
And the people, too, they were hyped.
The people were hyped.
High-fiving and stuff. And oh, I've never seen that before, that positive atmosphere.
Right? It was so positive. Pizza rating live. I know. We gotta do that. That would be fun, eh? Go to a sick pizza rating tomorrow.
I'm so down.
That'd be sick.
I'm so down.
Are you doing okay, Will? I'm doing okay, yeah. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Doing pretty good. D, thank you. What's on the bracelet? This is a bracelet I got from a fan, and it says, one step at a time. Sick. Weather has been great, I know. Yeah, it's kind of working out in our favor right now, Evan.
Oh yeah, no, big time.
Like, things are going good.
Oh yeah.
It's good.
It's so funny too, because like we thought we were gonna be cold at the game, so like we came into the room, got like extra jackets and stuff, and then as soon as we got there and the sun came out, I was like, okay, it's way too hot, like it is so gorgeous outside.
Bro,
like,
dude,
we do not need this.
You tripled up.
Oh yeah.
For the game?
Yeah. I was worried.
What?
I was like concerned that it was like gonna be too cold and stuff. But it was gorgeous, so warm out.
Bro, I know, because at first it was cold.
Yeah.
Like, when we were walking to the rink, I mean, the arena, it was freezing cold.
Yeah.
So Ivan went back, he, like, triple layered up. Please come to a Chiefs game. That would be really fucking cool to go to a Chiefs game one day. Or Green Bay would be sick, too. Green Bay and Chiefs. You were lovely to meet last night. Oh, thank you. I'm so happy about that, honestly. I saw some good posts about that saying I was like respectful and stuff. So I was like, oh, it's awesome. Let's go. Alrighty. What do I need right now? Oh, yeah, my beer. Wonder what. Will's got her now. Thank you. Frick. Oh my God. I was like, how are we in the States? How are we in the rankings, right?
Yeah.
But it's because we're in the States, bro.
Yeah.
Dude, the States rankings is like I've never seen before, eh?
Yeah.
Oh no. Yeah, because dude, like, it's just different.
Yeah.
Come watch a football game in London. London. London?
Yeah, like soccer.
Oh, that would be so sick, bro.
Now, that is like my dream.
Bro.
To see a game there in England too. Oh my gosh. Like, you know, Man City.
Imagine PSG.
Oh, no, stop. Oh, my God, bro.
You got PSG? That would be sick, bro. Dude, what do you got? I wonder how, like, insane soccer games are.
Oh,
like, if football games are that good, like, imagine World Cup and shit. Like, I wonder what it's like.
Bro, like, it is some shit that, like, it's, like, once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Has anyone in here ever been to a World Cup? Rugby would be sick. What? Someone's been to a World Cup in here. That's sick. I feel like that's actually like such a flex. Like so many, there's not many people that can say that they've been to a World Cup game.
Yeah, honestly.
But there's also so many people that can say that because it holds so many people in the stadium.
Yeah, like 9,000 people, if not more.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
That's fucked.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I met you last night, and I told Ivan my brother played in the MLS. Yo, that is sick.
I was in disbelief.
I grew up with a soccer dad. Can't stand the sport besides Beckham. Why do you like Beckham, though?
Oh, man.
What?
He's amazing.
Do you like Beckham?
Absolutely love him, and... Like you would love him, bro.
No way.
You would like you would fall in love with that show.
Why? Is he sick?
Like how he was like, you know, developed and his conflicts, his ups, downs and everything, like
he had ups and downs too?
Oh, a lot. Oh yeah.
No.
Yeah, bro, like as soon as I watched that show, I like immediately thought like about you and like, you know, this whole journey so far. I was like, wow.
Bro, we have to watch that, bro.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Yeah, it's on Netflix.
Let's watch that.
I'm so down.
Like later, right?
Yeah. Dude, I'd be so down. It is such
a good show. Married a Spice Girl.
Yeah. Yeah, yo. And like that was like a big deal. It was crazy.
What's a Spice Girl?
It was a group of girls, if I'm not mistaken, down in London. It was like a group of like three or four girls, I believe. And they would do like performances and like dancing and stuff.
The Spice Girls, wow. I've heard of the Spice Girls, but I thought that was like a kids' TV show. The Spice Girls. like a doll show or something. But I guess no, it's a band. Really? That's sick. Were they like good? Yo, play a song by the Spice Girls.
play a menu. Echo. Wait, how did I do again? Where was it?
We are the Spice Girls. Cha-ching. You go, girl. Welcome, William Waits.
Oh, there you go. General.
Play Wannabe.
Alright.
Are we thinking Powerpuff Girls? That's what I was thinking. Powerpuff.
How?
The Spice Girls. Okay, we gotta play Wannabe. Apparently, it's a good song. I gotta hear this. Sass Stacy, thank you for the roses. Almost 400k tops. Let's go, guys. Thank you so much. I want to be a rock star. I want to be a rock star. I think that's how the song goes.
This is it.
I want to be a girl, bro. Imagine it's just me, you, and Gavin, all girls, just driving with our pink punch buggy. Listen to Spice Girls.
In the hills, like.
And we're like, what's up, boys?
Oh, my God.
I want I love this song. I think I'm actually gay now, dude. Tell me what I want. No, I'm kidding. Was that too much? Are you uncomfortable?
I'm good.
Come here, Evan. Come here, Evan. You wanna come cuddle with me? Let's have a pillow fight, Evan. We're jumping on the bed. Hi, sir, from the Philippines. What's good? Friendship never ends. Who's the best Spice Girl, guys?
Victoria Beckham.
Wanna be my lover. Wait, Victoria Beckham is married to him?
Yeah.
No.
And yeah.
What?
She was in the Ice Girl.
Bro, that is iconic.
Mm-hmm.
That is iconic.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta. Tell me what I want. You know what I want? I want David Beckham. That's what she's saying. Tell me what I want. And I got him. He went after her.
Yep.
Damn, bro. I want to see her. Can I see her?
Yeah. Like, you're gonna go crazy.
What's another good Spice Girl song?
Victoria Beckham. Like, I don't think you're honestly, like you are ready for this.
She's gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Let me see. I'll tell you my type. Let me see, honey. She's gorgeous, though.
As soon as you see her on the show, like you're going to think about your, like, life.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Play Spice. One sec, guys. That's so cute that they're married.
I know.
David Beckham has tattoos on his neck.
Oh, yeah. He is covered in tattoos. His arms, like, everything.
You think he's hot or what?
Yeah.
He's a good-looking guy, eh?
Very.
He kind of looks like... That's, like, your kind of style, your hair.
It is, yeah.
Eh?
It is, yeah. I need a bit more volume in it, and that'll be it.
Like, he looks, like, mysterious, kind of.
Very, yeah. The mustache and everything.
Mustache. He's got a good voice. I don't like the Spice Girl song. Mama is apparently good.
Mama?
I think, yes. I saw people saying mama. This is mama, guys. This is mama. Wait, I think I like the song. This is not a good song. Unless it has a pickup.
I feel sad.
I feel like I'm gonna like bro, I literally thought this was gonna remind me of like my mom, because it says mama, but like it picked up, like I used to listen in the back of her car, but it's not it. Alright guys, what's another good song? Well, what's like a Spice Girl type song? Like, I don't want to listen to like the same old stuff. Like, let's like find like another good song that you guys think. You know who's kind of good, bro? Gwen Stefani is kind of good, bro. She's got good music. Stop right now. Wait, me? Stop right now? What am I doing?
Oh. Like you, like, just, like,
oh, that's the song.
With New York.
Is this it? On Spice Girls. Chrissy, thank you. Diane, thank you. Play I'm Just a Girl. I like that song. I'm just a girl. I want to fly away. I don't care where my balls are. I don't care where... No, it's not by the Spice Girls.
Oh, it's by... Oh, wait. I'm just a...
It's by No Doubt, I think. But yeah. Yeah. I'm just a girl.
This is a pretty sick game.
I'm like, so much going on right now, bro.
Yeah.
Like, you're giving me an aneurysm. Holy shit. Should we post that, or are you guys gonna have a freaking... Are you guys gonna pass out seeing those lights flash in your face? No, it's good. It's hype. Thanks, bro. Don't speak, but don't speak. I'm Just a Girl is good. I feel like there's gooder ones though. Like gooder. You and me.
You and me.
We used to be together. Anyway. Wanna know? Don't speak. Notice what you thinking. I don't want been standing. Don't tell me cause it hurts. Don't speak. Don't just what you thinking. I know what your reason. Don't tell me cause it hurts. Don't tell me cause it hurts. Memories. Spiderwebs is good. Yeah, Spiderwebs is good. That's the best part. Don't tell me cuz it hurts. Don't speak. Notice what you're saying. Now you're hurting my feelings. Don't tell me cuz it hurts. The song is sad. Wait, okay guys, let's do a little poll. How many people think this song is sad? I see a lot of people saying it's sad. That's interesting, because this part right here is sad, actually, though. It just kind of hit me. Like, that little, like, there's something about it. Also, you guys probably, like, this probably brings back a lot of, like, memories, too, for you guys. That's, like, very, like, you know? Like, you guys are like, oh, my God. You know what I mean? You and me. Don't speak, I notice what you're seeing. Always been explaining. Don't tell me cause it hurts. No, don't speak, I know what you're thinking. No reason.
Oh, damn.
Good switch. Okay, yeah, we had some depressing vibes going in the chat. So now we're going back to some happy vibes. With our girl, Gwen Stefani. I'll be right back. Ivan's gonna keep you guys entertained for a sec.
What's up, guys? What's up? I love this song so much. Oh, guys. It's been amazing here so far. Like, downtown Chicago, it's basically like downtown Toronto, but with a lot better food and just a lot better people. Like, we have this thing in Canada where people are, like, very, very nice and stuff. But in downtown Toronto, it's, like, it's so stale compared to here. Like, it is completely different. We will see The Bean soon, as well as Navy Pier. Hey, I live in downtown Toronto. Oops.
Are you going to flick The Bean?
Oh, yeah.
When you see it?
Yeah, I'm going to, imagine. They're very, very friendly, yeah. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, they have a lot of personality. Yeah, lots of personality.
What up?
The Bean is closed? No. I decided we're gonna go to it soon. We are staying here until Thursday. Yes, it does. We have a good view of the city. I love it.
No, I can't, bro. I'm not ready to go hard yet. I need a couple more beers in me.
Yeah.
Bro, you're not supposed to show my face when I'm looking at the comments. Because I'm trying to see if they're laughing at me.
Oops. A rookie mistake. They said that we laugh with love.
No, I know. That's why I look, because when I see laughing faces, it pumps me up. I love it.
So yeah, big hugs. Thank you guys, thank you. Yep, Will's got a girl. Thank you. Let's go.
Thank you.
Love the polo sweatshirt. Hey guys, guess who I got it from? I love it. It's so just, it's so comfy.
Bro, is this on your Xbox?
Yeah.
100%?
Yeah.
Why is it working?
Sometimes it does that. It's so weird.
It's like unplugged
yet? Yeah. And if anything, my, okay, yeah, it's all good.
This reminds me of one of my old best friends. Well, I don't talk much anymore, but I love him. But his sister used to love this song. I smell like a minibar. DJ's passed out in the yard. There's a hickey or bruise. It's a blacked out blur, and I'm pretty sure it rules. Damn, last Friday night, dance on tabletops. Almost 500k taps, guys. Thank you so much, tappers. Friday night, there were dance on credit cards, then we kicked out of the park. Last Friday night, skicking in the park, skinny dipping in the dark. Last Friday night. Stop. I'm kind of like amped up now. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm all over the place. I was tired too. You guys got me fired up. These chips are so spicy, but they're actually good. I could actually sleep like that, I think. Oh. Good morning. Where's my eggs? I need my breakfast. Fuck. Last Friday. This Friday. I don't know why when I lay on my back, like my stomach and chest push out so far, bro. Like with my neck just breaking, bro. TGIF. Because I need a stronger core. Straighten out that back. Ooh, ah, last Friday.
always drinking in the park, skinny dipping in the dark. I'm sad. You know why? Because I've never went skinny dipping before.
Really?
Like, imagine how fun that'd be, bro.
Oh, man.
Well, maybe not for you, actually, eh?
Yeah, I'm like, kind of like self-conscious.
That's okay, though, bro. Trust. Like, when you're with me, bro, I'll make sure no one looks at you and stuff. I'll be in front of you. Okay? Oh, this song's good. What is this? Oh, Teenage Dream.
That's like my favorite move of you.
Yes.
The shoulders.
Doesn't look good with the chest hair, bro. You be my Valentine. Valentine. Alright guys, we're switching up the vibe here with some Juice WRLD. I don't know why, I just miss Juice WRLD right now. Alright guys, I promise to God, this song is not about you guys. I swear, like there's no intention with this song or nothing. I just like the song, promise. I admit it, another hoe got me kissed. Broke my heart, oh no you didn't. I'm a domino. I swear, guys, I'm not saying you guys are all the same. Girls are not all the same. All these hoes, bro. Gotta dance around all these hoes, you know what I'm saying? What's up? Days of August. Their rules are the same. All right, we're done with this song. You know, we got too many ladies in the chat. That one's for the boys. That one's for Saturday. That one's for Saturdays. What day is today? Sunday, yeah. We're gonna switch that up, Juice, all right? We're gonna switch that up. Lies, tell me lies. All right, guys, let's play some Pictionary. All right, let's see. Let's get a little bit of thinking going on here. We got a little bit too much dancing in dreamland, you know? Let's put our brains to work. All right, let's go. Ready? All right, here we go. Ready? Tell me how you hate me. if I did this good. Fuck. It's a gap. It's a gap. Next question. Ivan, you're up.
Perfect. Ooh. Damn. How do I even do that? I gotta think about this one just for like a quick second, because I genuinely don't know. Like, okay, wait here. First, let me just do this. This is not the word. This is just helping you guys get some background information. Okay, so I will tell you guys what this is because my drawing isn't the best. This is a tree, okay? Then we got like this, we got grass, yeah. And then what you guys are gonna guess is what's under this. I guess like, wait. I don't know like how to do this. Like maybe just, like, oh, somebody got it. Somebody got it right before I was about to do it. Mud. Yes, it's mud, guys. Yeah, I genuinely did not know how to do that.
Like, I was like, I gotta think about this.
Ivan, what the hell? What is that?
It's a tree with grass. Mud kind of underneath my wife.
What the heck? Bro, get that off my screen, Ivan. That's insane, bro. That's strike two, bro. One more strike, you're out.
Done. I'm scratched, eh?
All right, guys, what is that? A wheelbarrow. Let's go. Sally, congratulations. I'm going to give you a follow for that. Congratulations, Sally. What, you guys don't think that's a wheelbarrow? I can't believe you guys thought that was an ant, bro. Some people said it was an ant. That is not an ant. That's a wheelbarrow. I see you see the shadows in my room. I can't believe you guys, man. I can't believe... You guys are funny. Okay, next one, right? Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to me instead of my head. All right, here you go.
Oh. Okay. It's just like writing. Envelope. Wow. You guys were quick with that one. See, I am doing better. I'm doing better.
Strike three, you're out. I don't know what to say at this point. Honestly, bro.
Or like, I'm gonna be up like all night. Like, oh my god. I take prescriptions.
Don't be drawing boxes on my screen like that, eh? You draw a box like that again?
You are going in the box.
You're going in the box.
Yeah.
If I ever see a box like that with hair and stuff on it. So. All right, here we go. Soap. Oh, I said it. What the fuck? Okay, next one. All right, next one. Wait. Oh, how do I do this? Okay, I got it. This is gonna make it better. Ready? Here we go. College. Let's go. Melly, congratulations, you got a follow. Go Sens, go.
How do I draw this again? I forgot.
This is such a good vibe, this song.
I love it.
Bro, tonight let's put on like the deepest sleep music where we're like done.
I'm down. Okay, first, okay, this can take like some parts to draw in this. Okay, so we got that. And then let me just do. This is, no, oh my god, I messed up. Wait, let me fix that after. And then let me just like, just kind of doodle around.
I'm gonna see you dreaming of your girlfriend just whispering that in your ear. At night.
It's funny because we did, like, you know, because we do that.
Really?
Yeah. This is like our song.
No, I don't want to hear about it. No love shit, eh? Your boy's single, I don't want to hear any love stuff. I'm kidding.
Bow tie is pretty close. It is not anything to do with... Somebody got it, yes, it's a ribbon, and it's probably the worst one you'll ever see in your life, because I do not know how to draw one.
Box time, eh? Box time. Like, what the hell is that?
What?
No.
In the glory hole, motherfucking shit is this? What is that? This is three strikes, Ivan. We're done this game. I'm revealing it. We're done. It's over.
Oh, man.
Our reception of yours, dude. I called and said 10 minutes.
Yeah, where's my,
I know, yeah.
It's been a while.
It's been an hour, and I called and they're like, oh, yeah, yo, and then you'll bring up in, like, you know, 10 minutes. Like,
no.
Yeah. I guess you forgot.
Who's the lady behind you? This girl, we got a big history, me and this girl. Well, yeah. So I'll give you a little backstory between my paintings. So basically, every girl that I'm with, I make a nice painting of her, and I place it on my wall. Just kind of like, I don't know, just like accomplishments and stuff. So this is Sally, and I painted her. I'm also a painter, so it's good. It's good. But anyway, let's get to lightning questions. Let's change subject up a bit. What has been your most embarrassing moment? Honestly, when Sally, yeah, that's funny that you guys brought up Sally. Actually, me and Sal. No, I'm kidding. Most embarrassing moment. Probably, I was sitting in class one day. And like, see how my head's like kind of big? This like kid came behind me and grabbed my head and was like, this guy's got the biggest alien looking head I've ever seen, right in the middle of the class. I was so embarrassed, bro. I think I shit myself too after that. Called home, I was pissed. So mean, bro, so mean. I remember that kid too, I fucking hated him. He was a little rat.
A little rat.
It was embarrassing, bro. Right in the middle of class, I'm trying to like impress my the girl across the room, and she's calling me an alien. Like, what the fuck? What's the scariest thing that's ever happened to you? honestly, the scariest thing that, like, my scariest fear lately is choking. Like, every time, like, I'll choke on, like, a little crumb, and I'm, like, standing up, like, so, like, choking. That's the scariest thing. Something happens when I
my mistakes. What scares things happen to you? That's a good question. Probably when I got stuck in an elevator for an hour on St. Patrick's Day in 2019 with all my boys. It was pretty chaotic, honestly. That's probably the scariest.
Holy dude, suffocating would be scary too.
Yeah, I know, that'd be the worst.
No care. Like, you'd be like, then you gotta bite the bag. Mm-hmm. Pop a hole quick. Dude, I don't know.
What? Get some suits.
I'm gonna cry, bro.
Me and my mistakes and shit, like.
Me and my mistakes and stuff. I'm thinking about my exes and shit. Like, what is this, man?
And the main chorus. Yeah, I'm playing a good one.
Almost drowned. Oh. I got trapped underwater. What? Rafting. That's scary as fuck.
Wow.
That's another scary thing, actually. If you, like, go under, like, a pool with, like, the pool cover. If you go under and then you go up and the pool cover's on. Oh. That would be the scariest thing. You're just like, yo, what the? The streets I used to own. Can't stop thinking about your mom biting her tongue. Oh my gosh, that tongue is actually the scariest thing that's ever happened to me. Hey mom, I got all B's, but I got 2 C's. You got 2 C's. Yeah? In my house? In my house? Mm-hmm. 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 Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah? My house? Mm-hmm. Yeah! Mom!
I hear Jairus and the bells are ringing. Roman Catholic choirs are singing. Hey, my mirror, my soul, my shield. Missionaries in the forest field. For some reason I can't explain.
What's the most embarrassing thing you've done in front of a girl? I can't think of, like, a really embarrassing thing in front of a girl. Tiffany, thank you. What's the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened in front of a guy for you guys? Dutch oven. Your boyfriend Dutch oven you? That's disgusting. Couldn't believe what I've become. Farted.
You got it.
Woo! This looks nice, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Where's yours?
That's mine.
What is that? Butter? What is it, butter?
No, ice cream.
Oh, it's ice cream.
Yeah.
I thought that was like your main course meal.
I might just snag a chicken or two from you. I love chicken.
Yeah, dude.
Like, it is so yummy.
Some dinner music.
Yeah.
Time to eat. Did you give me an iced tea?
I did, yeah.
Yo, thanks, bro.
I got you.
All right. I don't do this often, but since we're on live, and I always act like a good boy on live, we're going to do a little prayer before dinner. Dear God, thank you for all these beautiful people in my life. Thank you for everything. Thank you for giving me food on my plate right now. I get to eat this food. Wow. Another day. Thanks, God. Love you. Amen.
Give me a knife, what the hell?
Eating ice cream with a fork. Never done before.
Mmm. This is so good, bro.
I know, man. Like the chicken stuff.
This song is such a vibe.
Oh, yeah.
I'm having beer, tequila, champagne. Actually, you know what? Last night, bro, I had the worst stomach ache ever, eh?
Really?
No, bro, I actually thought I was gonna die.
Like, in the middle of the night?
Yeah, like, my feet were off the bed, bro. I was breathing like this. Like, I thought my stomach was gonna explode, bro. I wanted to, like, fly home. I didn't know how to get home. Like, bro, it was bad. TikTok was pissing me off. Like, just Instagram was like everything, like just I was just miserable, bro. It was horrible.
Oh no.
Oh. But it'll be better tonight. It'll be a better sleep. No, I'm not joking. I had a bad sleep last night. Oh my God. Gavin snoring too. No, it's okay. I was just overly, I drank too much. But tonight, I'm gonna have a lot of game. I'll be blessed. I'm getting full. I can't even finish this chicken. Put that on, bro, because we might be able to get some fourth quarter action.
Yeah, yo, right now they're in third quarter.
What's the score?
10 Miami Eagles.
Yeah,
17.
Oh,
Eagles are up.
It's close.
Yep. You're right.
Plans for tomorrow, sleeping in. Yeah, like just sleep in, not like too much. Like we'll probably go to bed before midnight tonight.
Yeah,
sleep till like 9, 10, and then go start our day. Miami versus Philly, baby. Get a pump. Yo, we should actually get a pump.
Yeah.
Is there a gym here?
100% there is, yeah.
Okay, we're going.
Well, your ass be lost.
I was thinking about that today because, like, I need to let out some energy, bro.
Yeah, man.
Sorry guys, I just need one sec. All right, maybe I'll have this later. Maybe a little bite later. Jules, thank you for the roses. I still don't have sweatpants on. What? I'll be right back. Sisters and me. Thank you. Shower looks good for a TikTok, yeah? What up, guys? Are you back? Do you feel refreshed now? Yeah. I'm getting tired now, though. Would you rather... Yo, Ivan, give me a would you rather... Miami scored, baby.
They intercepted a pass and they got a touchdown.
No.
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's crazy. Damn.
Papa John's gonna be pumped.
Oh yeah. A good would you rather. Would you rather be itchy for the rest of your life or be sticky for the rest of your life?
Would I rather be itchy or sticky?
Yeah. For the rest of your life.
I would rather be sticky.
Same. I would too. Just
because
itchy, I feel like affects you more mentally.
Yeah, itchy would suck.
Yeah, like, oh.
All right. All right, my turn, okay?
Yeah.
Would you rather be freezing for the rest of your life?
Yeah.
Like, you're just always cold, or you're always hot?
For me, I would say I'd rather be freezing. Rather than being, like, always hot.
A lot of people are saying cold. Some people are saying hot. Ivan says cold.
Yeah. How about you?
I would say cold, too.
Yeah.
Have you ever been so, like, cold that you couldn't get uncold? Like, you went under the blankets and you're still shaking and you're like, what the heck?
Yeah.
That's the worst feeling, though.
Yeah, worst.
No.
Yeah, worst.
Like, I'm literally, like, trying to go inside my mattress and, like, I can't get warm.
Yeah, seriously.
When I'm sick, yeah, guys, bro. and then you get hot, and then you get cold. It's like, yo.
Oh, I hate those. That's the worst. Okay, let me take a one.
It's a bone cold. Oh, I hate that. Oh, gross, bro. Your turn, bud.
This is gonna be a deep one.
All right, what is it?
Would you rather just be happy for the rest of your life?
Yeah.
Or would you rather have meaning and purpose for the rest of your life, but you don't really like you know, get happy by having once in like a blue moon?
So happy or meaning and purpose?
Yeah.
You know, buddy, I've been thinking about that question for a long time now.
Mm-hmm.
And honestly, I would say like happy, like if you, no, meaning and purpose is like, obviously like that's what makes you happy, right?
Yeah.
But if your meaning and purpose is out of this world, which a lot of people's can be.
Yeah.
You just gotta like be happy or you're never gonna accomplish, I don't know. Dude, Justin Herbert. A lot of people say happy. That's a good one, though. That was a good one.
Yeah.
Did you just come up with that at the top of your head?
Yep.
All right. Would you rather Amy. Why is everyone saying Amy? Did Amy just send a line or something and I missed it? Big gift, Amy, thank you so much. Frick, it didn't even pop up on my screen, bro. I wanna, Amy, thank you so freaking much. Dude, I gotta stop ripping off my buttons. What am I doing, bro? Like, I'm literally just picking at things, bro, and like ripping things off. It's like, what am I doing? Who's that?
I don't know.
Why is there a knock at our door?
Hello. Hi. Oh. Thank you so much. Are you just, oh, it's toothbrush.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. I was so confused. I thought it was like maybe some like condiments like for our food. But oh, wait, toothbrush.
I got a toothbrush. There's the old toothbrush. Fuck. What? We got a new one. What? We got a new one. Restart. But we got a new one. All right, all seriousness now. No fucking around. But we got a new one. I'm done! Dude, you played hockey, right? Fuck. What? Got a new one. What? Got a new one. But, psych, this is my real one. Wanna see it? All right, one sec. Let me just flick it over there. Oh. guys are pissing me off, man.
You guys really want me to do it? All right. But, got a new one. But, I got a new one. But, I got a new one.
We're out of here. We're done. We got it. Let's go, baby.
I almost forgot about my iced tea.
Oh, yeah.
Lovely starts to spend all day.
All right. All right, man.
Yep.
Try how good these Doritos are.
Really?
Unreal. Little kick to it, though. That's good.
I gotta get the ball. Holy shit!
What? Is it spicy?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was hot. It just says flames.
Yep.
With a big jalapeno on it.
Oh god. Yeah. I can't do squishy stuff anymore. I used to as a kid. This girl that was across my street back when I was a kid, her mom was Mexican. Like she would always make like spicy tacos and stuff, and oh my god, I was like in love with them.
Actually?
Yeah. And then as soon as I moved and I didn't see them for like a couple years, I cannot do spice.
Like at all?
Yeah. I just can't. I don't know why.
But you used to like it?
Mm-hmm. Yo, what the hell is that? Oh my god, ew.
What?
Ew.
What, the iced tea?
Is there an iced tea?
Oh yeah, bro, iced tea in the States is different. Bro, it's actual iced tea.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my. Oh god.
Like in Canada, our iced tea is like sugar iced tea. You guys like just put a tea bag with water.
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Oh.
Figure it out. Honestly.
Seriously. They gotta pick it up, eh?
That's weird.
I know, it's like it, like it's not the worst, but it's like, oh, like I don't want to drink that.
Like it's not refreshing.
No.
It's like I'm drinking my tea after 45 minutes, like leaving it out.
Yeah, on the counter.
When you're like, fuck, I have my tea, should I finish it? And you just like slam it back and it's kind of cold. That's exactly what it tastes like.
That's so true.
I guess people are into that shit, eh?
Yeah.
Ask for sweet tea. No, there's no way I'm fucking doing that shit, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Iced tea's done. I'm waiting until I go home.
Yeah, same.
Soof.
Oh. First it's a Cheetos and now back?
Sweet tea in the South. Pour some sugar, oh man. Put some sugar, all right. Gavin, I'm gonna put some sugar in it for you, all right? And then you're gonna try it, okay?
Okay, so not only is my name not Gavin, but that's salt. That is not the sugar.
What do you mean, bro?
That's salt.
I know. I'm playing.
I'm gonna drink that shit.
Oh.
Yo. Philly, let's go.
Philly?
Yeah.
For fuck's sakes.
Yeah.
Whole team win.
Whole team win. Yeah.
This is going to be a good fourth quarter, though.
Yeah, I know. Like, this is intense. When Tyreek Hill over there, it went, I bet. Like, he, like, actually went.
Yeah, right? You saw that?
Yeah. Oh, that was so clean. Is that Antonio Brown?
On where?
Eagles. Or is that a different Brown?
Oh.
Because I thought Antonio Brown was... Wait, hold up. Antonio Brown? Oh, no, no, no. It's not Antonio Brown. He is a free agent. I'm tripping.
Number 89 in the States. Let's go, baby. We're going to have a good fourth quarter here, guys.
Oh, yeah.
What do you guys think in the chat? Put a sad face if you guys think that Miami's going to win. Put a smiley face if you think that Philly's going to win. We got one more quarter. Philly's up right now. Both best teams in the league right now. It's going to be good as fourth quarter.
Philly.
But they're only up one touchdown.
Yeah.
Ivan wants Philly. Yeah. I'm going Miami just because Papa J, right? I need them to win the Super Bowl this year. That is AJ Brown.
AJ Brown, yeah. I thought it was Antonio Brown.
Oh.
Yeah,
I got
the names confused.
Look at how sick Tariq is.
Yeah.
He's like twisting his neck. Like.
Yeah, like he's getting ready.
A lot of people are thinking Philly's winning this game.
Go.
All right, we'll see. Run up.
Wait, if he doesn't catch it off the kickoff, then they just automatically start at the 25?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure.
What's everyone's favorite NFL helmet?
Ooh.
Like what NFL helmet? Not favorite team. What NFL helmet is your favorite NFL helmet? And say, actually, maybe why is too much, but yeah, like I can't think though. Like I love every single NFL helmet. Like they're all sick, but like.
Dolphins.
You like the Dolphins?
I love that one.
Really? Yeah. My dad loves the Dolphins, bro. You should see the Dolphins' old blue helmets. Bro, you're gonna shit.
Really?
Search up their like turquoise helmets, bro. Or like the yeah, it's like shiny. Oh, and they have orange cage.
Boys.
Falcons is cool.
Helmet.
Lions. I like the Lions. I like their helmets. Nasty.
Like, yeah. Like,
right?
Oh, man.
Oh, Patriots have sick helmets.
Yeah, the Patriots are sick, too.
Patriots are clean, eh?
Oh, yeah.
I feel like someone has a really good helmet that I'm forgetting right now, though.
Seattle one?
I want a Seattle. I got a Seattle helmet, coming to me.
Really?
It's so nice too, bro. It's like green.
Mm.
I bought it off Dawson because he opens these like packs and like you can win like NFL helmets, NFL jerseys, all that stuff, right?
Yep.
Jets is cool. They all have sick helmets, but.
Yeah.
But yeah. What was I talking about though?
About Dawson's Live and how he sells, like.
But it's sick. You just, like, you get a chance to win whatever. Like, this girl won a Tyreek Hill jersey the other day, signed.
Wow.
Yeah, so basically you pay and then you can either win or lose, right?
Oh, wow.
Last night I spilled so much on my blanket, bro, because I was, like, moving around.
Oh, shit.
soaked all over here. I was like, fuck.
Aw, oh, damn.
Right?
I spilled a bit here too, and then it got in the blanket, and then my dad goes, oh my god, bro, it's so damp here. And I'm like, I don't know.
Were you sleeping beside Gavin? Were you sleeping this way?
No, I was sleeping like that way.
Oh yeah.
On this side, and Gavin, I don't know how Gavin was.
Bro, I hate sleeping with like friends.
Really?
Oh my bro, because like I feel so like self-conscious that I'm gonna like kick you or something.
Oh yeah.
Like I just wanna spread out, you know?
Yeah. That's why my mom and dad, they have their own rooms. Because of that reason.
How many Bengals fans we got in here? Almost 1 mil likes? Let's go. Gavin snoring didn't help. I like to man spread and just laugh.
Yeah.
Like, just like, oh, fuck. Like, oh.
Yeah.
Like, just blowing your nose everywhere. Just like.
Yeah. And you need, your, room, eh? Like.
Bro, I need my room, bro. Fuck, I need 3 beds together, bro.
Same. Honestly. Oh.
Because sometimes I can't sleep, bro. And I actually get pissed. I'm like, you know what? Fuck you. You want to play this game? And I'll just be like, I'll sleep on the floor then. Because sometimes when I'm too comfy, I can't sleep, bro. Like,
yeah, same. I feel that.
I need to be, uncomfy and shit.
Yeah.
That's why these mattresses are perfect. Because
they're, comfy, but they're also, kind of stiff, too. Like, I like that balance, that mix.
When are you leaving? We are leaving on Thursday. I always need a fan on, really? Do you guys sleep with TV or no TV? If Alex comes, we'll probably get another room, maybe.
Yeah.
Just because there's no way Alex and I are going to be sleeping together, I don't think.
Yeah, no. Like.
You guys need to get to know each other a little more before that.
Yeah,
sure. Right? Like, fuck.
Yeah, no. And plus,
no TV, dark room. Mm-hmm. You guys do no TV?
Yeah.
You're like Ivan.
Yeah.
I need TV. I need TV playing, YouTube, TikTok. I need friggin' podcasts on, all of it at once.
Strobe lights,
sirens.
Yeah.
As soon as I hear any type of piece, I'm out. I'm done. I'm up. I'm scared. I'm up. Maybe that's why you don't sleep. Yeah, you know what? That's probably why. No, I don't sleep with all that though. But I sleep with TV for sure. Like YouTube. I like listen to podcasts before bed. Just it's because it's just a conversation, right? Oh. All right, I haven't entertained for a sec.
Yeah.
Just gonna go take a little stretch.
Yeah, for sure. Sound machine. Like, by that, do y'all mean like a white noise type of thing? Because I do that too sometimes, but I don't know. Yeah, like I need a dark room.
Yo, guys.
No TV.
I don't know what you guys think about this, but I kind of thought it was weird. But you know what actually helped me fall asleep last night?
Mm.
You get the Calm app, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And, dude, there's a thing on the Calm app, right?
Yeah.
And it's called Harry Styles Puts You to Sleep. And he literally just talks to you all night.
Oh, wow.
He's like, hey. He's like, you're going to have a great sleep tonight. And, bro, I was just like, damn, bro, thanks, bro. Like, you know, I felt really comfy, bro.
Yeah, I know.
For real, bro. Harry Styles will tell you a bedtime story for like an hour. And you can just listen to Harry Styles talk to you. And he's got like that nice like accent. He's like, how you doing? Life is beautiful. You know? Just like, you're gonna sleep tonight. I'm like, oh, Harry. Oh, Harry.
Well,
else fails, they go to the slant flat wheel. This is the play. If there's any play in this offense, you're going to have a slant, you're going to have a flat wheel.
Yeah, I should do that. Call him out. Hey, little mama, let me whisper in your ear. Hey, guys. It's William. Yeah. I know you're trying to sleep right now, but... And I know you just watched my live, but I still want to talk to you. So I was wondering if I could put you to sleep for this next hour. All you need to do is stand still. Let me pinch right here. You're sleeping. My mom used to always say that to me.
Yeah?
I used to be like, Mom, like, I'm so tired. She's like, oh, you want me to put you to sleep? Push my neck. Like,
I can see her doing that. I can so see her doing that. After like a long day of work, like that's the last thing that comes to ears. Mom, I can't go to bed.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, yeah? You're about to.
No, it's not like breaking your neck, like just like the pressure point. They do it in the army. I was gonna say something though, but I forget. Fuck. I forget. Ivan can walk on your back. Oh. No, dude, I'm never doing that, eh? I'll never go to a chiropractor. Ever. Good.
Cause like I've been to some and like it caused me more pain.
Even the little cracks, bro, I don't like.
Intercepted by Philly.
No.
And my wow. They're just about to get a touchdown too.
No.
They were so close and bam, they messed up. And they're dancing now, eh?
Oh my, Papa
John. Like they're laughing at my Amy. Like they're laughing at my
My time, Papa John. Whose time is it now? Whole team winning. Of course, right when we go on vacation, Pop Philly versus Miami when it's just me and you, and Philly's gonna win. Like, it always happens that way, bro. Honest.
I just thought about the funniest shit ever. Like, you know the moment when, like, as soon as they make a interception or the touchdown and they look at the camera?
Yeah.
And let's go, baby, let's go. I can, dude, like, I can smash him up with John. Like, he sees that.
Taking it personally.
And take it personally. And be like, oh, yeah, you wanna fuck around? I'm gonna come down the right fucking now. Like, you wanna fuck on my crawl line ticket?
Like, takes it way too personal. Like, they're dancing on the screen. He's like, what the fuck are you looking at? Yeah, you don't want to look away from me? You don't want to look away from me. Goes right through the screen.
Anything that the players are doing is just friends too. Then they go to the camera just to talk to him.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh.
Your laugh. Oh, you guys got to... Ivan, show them the laugh that...
Yeah. So I got you guys.
Explain.
So basically, there's an NHL player. His name is Drew Doughty, and he plays for LA Kings. And I was watching this show. It's called NHL 36. So they spend like 36 hours with a player. And in this one part, this player went out to dinner with Doughty. And guys, I'm not joking. Will and Doughty had the exact same laugh. It is actually crazy. Here, let me flip my camera and show you guys. Hold up. Whoops. Okay.
You're the worst style in the league.
Oh, right. Look who's over there. Want
to join?
Yeah.
20 minutes.
Were you in there for 20 minutes over there?
We'll get one more at the same
time. And just wait for it. Just wait.
Two things on the menu
you
haven't had yet.
Oh, that's how he laughs.
So good.
No way. Yo.
It sounds like a dolphin that's like being tickled.
Yeah.
And he likes it. Like, oh my god, I love it. It's so contagious too. It is so contagious. Oh man.
Can I see something, bro?
Yeah.
One sec, guys.
Oh, my god.
No, I just got you.
Yeah.
Almost 1 million likes. Guys, let's push right now. Get to a milli. I believe we can do it in under 2 minutes. For real. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Let's honestly surprise him. Let's surprise him. Hello, hello. Yes, my drawing skills do need some work. I'm not that good of a drawer in person. Or, like, you know, just on the screen. But like, if it's on paper, like, I will take my time and I will think. And, yeah. And there we go. It only took a minute, and we hit a mil. Just like that. Gavin is currently in the sky. He's probably flying over Lake Michigan right now. He's probably doing something on his phone too, like he always is. You know, that's why I call him Aiden Gavin. He's always on the phone, like when making calls or keeping up with stuff. And yeah, and yeah, not the best late. Not the best late. How would you meet your girlfriend? So guys, this was actually a kind of a funny story. So I was at work with ex-homie, and one of our buddies there told me about this method that's on Snapchat. And basically you go to Quick Add and you just add a bunch of girls. So I was like, oh, okay, let's do it. So yeah, so I added some girls, and then I started talking with Nicole. And then, yeah, things just kept getting better and better. We got to know each other more and more. And then we eventually went on our first date to an Italian restaurant. It was amazing. And then the rest is history, and there's more to come. So yeah, I really did get lucky with that. Because if it wasn't for my friend, I would have not met Nicole, so. So yeah, it is kind of like, you know, a funny story. You just go onto Snapchat, and then like you go to Quick Add and just beep, 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 and bam. Next thing you know, you're in a relationship. It's like, what?
What up? One milli likes. Let's go. Thanks, guys. Thanks, you happers. How long have you guys been together now?
On.
When was your anniversary?
Our anniversary is tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yep.
So the 23rd.
And our 1 month. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. No, and then her birthday's on the 25th.
So your anniversary might be on the same day GTA 6 comes out. That'd be fucked.
That'd be crazy.
Right? Doesn't change after 1 mil. No, it does. It goes up. 1 month. 1 month?
1 month, yeah.
It's been a month?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Tomorrow, it'll be 1 month.
Wow.
I know.
Like, good for you, bro.
Thank you.
That's sick.
Yeah, it's...
Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm very.
That's good, bro.
I'm still trying to kind of, I guess, acknowledge and kind of face these emotions I have, because, like, it's just hard.
It just, like, it is just so amazing. You can't articulate it. It just, it's just the emotion.
Have you met her, Will?
Not yet.
Not yet. But I've talked to her, and she's really nice. She's so chill.
Yeah.
Hey?
Oh, yeah.
But she's just chill.
Yeah, she's very, very chill, very just peaceful, and just...
I was like, I'm stealing your boyfriend for a week, eh? She's like, you little... She's chill. She's funny.
And she's like, I can't wait to meet Will. Oh, my God, I can't wait. And I was like, oh, you're in for a ride and a half.
Right?
Fun. I can't wait till I see you meet her.
She's like, you don't want to meet Will, eh? Oh, stay away from Will.
You and her have, like, the same eyes, too, eh?
Same eyes?
Yeah, it's the Greek eyes.
No way. She's Greek?
Oh, yeah. Like...
Is she? Like,
very, very Greek, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, guys, this game, we got about 8 minutes left in the game. We'll probably stick it out to the rest of the game, then end the live, so we got about 8 minutes. Hopefully Miami comes back here. I don't know what's going on, fuck. But we'll see, we'll see. Got my champagne here. Am I hungry still? Not really, but I could eat. Why? How was the ice cream?
Oh, dude, it was so good.
Really?
I was like,
So good. Yeah, bro.
I loved it.
Bagging gold tonight's fun. Yeah, fuck, that was sick. Perfect night in. Go Eagles. What flavor? What flavor ice cream was it?
It was pineapple.
Is there a mini bar in the room? Pineapple. Is there a mini bar in the room? No.
Maybe in that cupboard?
Oh, I haven't checked that cupboard, actually.
Yeah, I just thought about it. Maybe.
Oh, we got a mini fridge, bro.
That's sick.
That's sick. Like, loaded to the tits. That's sick, bro. Mini bars? Oh, actually, that's true. Mini bars will slap you in the wrist, eh?
Wait, what?
Bro, you take one beer, they're like $50.
Oh, God.
Because, bro, they know when someone's bored in their room, they don't care.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's convenient.
Yeah.
That's fucked, eh?
Honestly.
Notice me, Quinn, what's up? Getting tired? Oh yeah, I'm getting a little tired. But after this game, I'm gonna play a little bit of NHL for a little bit before bed. Watch a podcast on my phone, like I'll have it set up here. Wow.
Damn.
Philly's gonna win.
Yeah. I sent my older brother some videos. He's asked for some videos in Chicago, some pictures.
What are you guys gonna do tonight, for the rest of the night, after the live? Just watch TikToks? What are you guys gonna do? Bedtime soon, chill, sleep. Nice. Read my book, oh, that's sweet. That's dope. A movie, nice. Bubble bath, double. Maybe edit? Mm. Have to have it 5:30, oh. 5:30 wake up grind. And that record, Brown joins them. Timeout taken by Miami in their second. Wait for my William White calm app. right? What annoys you the most? What annoys me the most? Ivan.
No.
What do you look first in a friend?
Ooh.
Ivan. What's the strangest place you've fallen asleep? Ivan. What qualities do you look for in a person? Ivan.
Ivan.
All right, we're done. We're done. What's the score? 30-17 now for the Dolphins. I mean, for the Eagles. Are you sleepy? Yeah, getting sleepy. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Hopefully just really like happy and stuff. I think you're tired of partying so much. I know that. I need to party more, I think. What do you guys think? Reed, thank you. Diane, thank you. Good night. Some people are going to bed. Good night, guys. Put your jammies on. I'm actually going to get a nice pair of like comfy jammies that are like silk. Oof. Renee, thank you for the roses. What is that, bro? KFC? Taco Bell. Look at those fries.
I wonder if there's an Arby's near us.
Do you like Arby's?
Oh, my favorite.
No way.
I love Arby's.
What do you get from Arby's?
I forgot the name of the burger, but it's basically just a bunch of ham.
Yeah.
A lot of cheddar cheese just melted. And it will fill you up so much. Oh, I love Arby's.
Dude, I get this Greek like pita. It's so good.
From Arby's or?
Yeah. It's like a gyro wrap. So fucking good, bro. Me and my dad get it after the gym sometimes.
I love that. Double miles means we earn more too. What's in your wallet? Yeah, I'm gonna check out for this one. Arby's
here. Is Alex getting there in the morning? I'm actually not sure. I'm gonna check my text after this, see what he's up to. What's on it? The gyro wrap? There's like gyro. Wait, gyro's a meat, right? Yeah. So gyro, right? And then tomato. Bread. Oh no, pita. And then the tzatziki sauce. Lamb. Yeah, so and I get the onions off though. I don't get onions. Onions can be too much for me sometimes. Like just a little too like, you know? Cucumbers? No, there's no cucumbers on it. This has been a fun night, Will. Oh, thank you, guys. I'm glad, bro. That's sick. I'll see you guys tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow. Gina, thank you for the good night. Good night, Gina. I don't like onions. Dude, the worst onions are green onions. Do you guys like green onions?
Green onions?
Yeah, like, I like red onions so much better than green onions, bro. You guys love green onions, eh? Some people don't, but a lot of people like green onions. I hate olives. I hate olives. Ivan loves olives, though.
Love.
Depends what they're in, that's true. Depends what they're in. I just remember getting like a freshy bowl and they put green onions and it ruined the freshy bowl just because there's that onion taste. I'm like, it's not what I want right now. I'm more for like that teriyaki sauce, the chicken or the steak and the rice. Like more plain, I don't know. Peta, thanks for the good night. Diane, thank you. Used to hate Olives, but I like them now. Yeah, your taste buds change as you get older, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'm starting to like different things. Mushrooms, though, I don't like mushrooms. Does anyone like mushrooms in here? Do you like mushrooms, Evan?
No, not at all.
1.1 mil, guys. Thank you, Toppers. Thank you. You're so nice to fans, all things. Love mushrooms. You guys love mushrooms. You guys like mushrooms cooked? Wait, can you eat them not cooked? Yeah.
Yeah.
Mushrooms are just kind of like chewy, you know? Like they're just like they're not that like flavorful, I think. I don't know. Both cooked and uncooked, wow. Chanel, thank you for the roses. Seriously, I'm weird. I like almost everything. That's actually cool. My mom's like that too. She loves like food. It honestly, I'm like, how do you have all that stuff on your food? But she loves it. Crab stuff, mushrooms. Oof. Crab sounds good. Coffee live in the morning? Maybe. I'll let you guys know. Okay. Seafood dinner. Oh, so good. All right, so we got about 4 minutes left, guys. Looks like Miami Dolphins is not going to win. So we can all put L Papa PJ in the chat. LPJ. Mm-hmm. LPJ. Dub Ivan. Do you like beets? Oh my God, those are the worst things I've ever seen.
Really?
Beets? Do you like beets?
In my soup, yeah.
Wait, like the pickled beets? Like the...
I think, yeah.
Like the purple ones?
Yeah.
The purple? Really?
Yeah.
Oh my bro.
It's in the soup, it's called borscht.
Yeah?
Oh. So good with that.
Wait, what? Beets are good?
Yeah. I like them a lot, yeah.
Well, what are they?
I don't even know, to be honest. I genuinely do not know. I just know that. They're pretty good.
A root. Oh, it's a root. It's a Russian food.
Yeah, borscht. Yeah, it's a soup.
Oh, and borscht is, yeah.
And there's, like, beets in it. It's like one of the main ingredients.
Do you like that soup?
Yeah. Oh yeah, like a lot.
Borscht.
It's so good. Oh.
You know ginseng? Oh, his cousin. Okay. Beets are healthy and good. Did you bring your friend? No, I didn't bring ginseng, okay? Ginseng's not coming ever. Alright, call him Carrot. Give me a carrot. No, okay. I'll bring him. But ginseng? No. I don't know what ginseng is. No, me and ginseng got beef, bro. Seriously, ginseng? I don't really fuck with ginseng no more. He kind of lied to me at the beginning. Acting all orange and shit. Coming out like saying he's a ginseng. I'm like... And the worst part, if he told me first, before I found out from, like, other people that he wasn't a carrot, then I wouldn't be mad. Mm-hmm. But it's the fact that I heard from everyone else first, right? So we have a weird relationship. It'll be good, though. Yeah. It is what it is. Honest. He lied. I'm used to it, right? It's life. Fuck. What about radishes? Oh no, radishes, no.
Radishes?
Yeah, what is a radish?
I don't know, but it sounds like a nickname for somebody.
Like a horse.
Yeah.
Radish.
Let's go, Radish. Let's go.
Nay.
Full-time fans, your devotion always delivers.
Did you see it sounds like a nickname?
Yeah.
Radish?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. It kind of does.
It sounds like a third liner in hockey. Your Radish, like, just a saucer, eh, bud? It's saucer over here.
What about parsnip? What's parsnip?
Oh, I've heard it. Oh, parsnip, what's that again?
You know what parsnip is?
I've heard about it, but like, I never actually had it.
Marcia, thank you. Dee Dee, thank you.
Oh, what is it? Parsnip.
Parsnip is like a white carrot. Bro, where are you guys finding this in the ground? I swear, if I end up getting a parsnip sent to me instead of ginseng, don't expect parsnip to be chilling out with me, eh? No. Yeah, no parsnips, guys. I love it. I like that. Can you sing for me? Wait, let me see your name. Where's your name? Can you sing for me? I lost your name. Oh, there you are. Oh, Kenjana. Him in Europe. Oh my gosh, you almost said it right. Okay, good. Let's go. Kenyana. Oh, Kenyana. Oh, Kenyana. I hope you have an amazing sleep because you're so beautiful. Yes, you are. Sing happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to CeCe. Happy birthday to CeCe. Happy birthday to CeCe. Happy birthday to you. Say my name, say my name. Nuna, Nunya. Say my name, say my name. None's around me. Say my name, say my name. Baby, I love you. Can you believe that you'll be 24 in 3 months? Whoa, that's crazy.
I know, it's like
24. See you guys, some people are leaving. We got about 2 minutes, guys, and we're gonna be logging off here. Got about 2 minutes. Your boy's getting tired, and then I'll see you tomorrow. 24 is a good age. Grotto Girls, thank you. Henzone, thank you. Did you know it's 1 year, 3 months, our anniversary tomorrow? It's 1 year and 3 months. Let's go, baby. Happy anniversary. Not yet, but tomorrow. No. All right, Frick. Ivan, your team won, bud.
Let's go.
How do you feel?
How do I feel? Hashtag fly equals fly. That's how I feel.
Fly equals fly?
Yep.
Oh. Let's get this stuff off my bed. Say my name. Guys, thank you everyone for coming in. That was a fun live. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. I'm not sure what time, but I'll let you guys know on Threads. And yeah, I hope you guys have an amazing sleep, amazing night. Thank you guys for coming in my live. And the word of the night is rest. Let's just rest it out, okay? Get a good rest. All right, guys. Love you. Thank you, guys. Bye, guys.